clue. What's up? I don't know, the ceiling? Okay, that was terrible.
Store's being robbed, someone, I need to help them. Shut up! Take the register and slide it across the counter.
Sam, he has it out for me.
What do you care? Hand over the money.
Okay, all right.
Do you think anyone can hear us?
But it wasn't Sam. Is that really the biggest thing on your mind?
We're not going back to the raft, Spider-Man!
Time to rejoin your friends on the island prison, my guys.
How many of these guys are still running around?
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me. I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
Dad brought us to that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
No, no. I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
Ow! kind of sad and disappointed, but...
Krieger.
Yeah.
Things made sense. Kind of knew she was going to be a handful. You.
I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. And here the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing new form,
all you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
Yeah, well, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
But let's not
do
that, right?
Okay.
The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow!
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. Is it? I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just... smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money.
And that smells like I'm gonna take you down.
I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it. Get her to tell us where my new form is. Can't really open applause without it. Oh, and use him.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
Are you okay? They were gonna kill you. Holy shit.
Tougher than I look.
Hey. What, did I just hear that?
Shit. Let's find a way out of here.
Bro. She just said a curse word.
Roxxon kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police. It's crazy.
Hold up, my chat isn't loading. I don't know why they were doing that to him.
I doubt Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be, once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams.
She said, I'm not
the
enough
people. Computer? What did you find?
There's the exit. Through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with. Door's locked.
Venom worked in the cell. She worked on the door. Hello.
It's unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
That security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down from the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prisoners.
Bet that other guy could get
him.
Spiderman.
Matt, there's two more ahead.
No, he's just a tool. Fully machine. An outside agent gives their location. Initiating sweep. Ward of the place. Watch what he's able to do. They see it from us. He's got a short fuse.
Noticed. Seen him go through three different assistants in less than a month. On the ground's packing some serious new firepower.
see the point of holding Spider-Man into his. We should just get rid of him. Krieger's always working on it. He thinks they're more valuable to the company alive. 2 more hours till shift change.
What if they're Venom Bars?
You pull duty at the plaza yet? We're working overtime to get that place open next week.
Yeah, I'm on
rotation coming up. Seems like the four of you.
Guess we're going in loud.
How are we supposed to fight this?
Don't fight it. Just chill. I didn't mean to do that.
Everyone stay calm. We'll find
it. Well, I need to get rid of you.
We're down one. It's Spider-Man.
That is not what I wanted to do.
Looks like some kind of record archive. Wonder what's on these computers.
Triggering the override.
There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Reiner. What do we tell them?
Our man at the RAV is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Reiner's doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this. Can do. Okay, really. Why Tinkerer?
It's a nickname from Rick. When he was teaching me to repair stuff in the shop, he'd call me the Little Tinkerer. I don't know. Makes me think of him.
I never heard that story. I like it.
Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
The kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you. Feed you underground intel, whatever you need.
See? Leverage. Works every time.
Miles, Spider-Man!
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things.
Hello.
Form making people sick, what you did to Rick Mason. If I went public...
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal.
You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So, we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
On, but I didn't think he'd sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap.
Why do I keep listening to you?
Ben, no. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen. Just keep moving. Yeah, sure.
They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do.
What am I supposed to do?
Hey there.
Gotta be attached to a generator.
Machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They build engines for their APCs in here. Hey, I can raise and lower that crane. Is that useful?
Maybe this crane can help us out somehow. May as well yank that crane. See what it does.
I knew I had to move the crane somehow, but I didn't know how.
Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah, I think I know where you're headed.
Okay, this laser should activate the engine. Oh, crap! Laser shorted out.
I think I can reroute power.
The laser shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
Those nodes can work, if I can find power. Webs are conducting electricity. There's a node on that crane.
How is it supposed to get here if this is blocking it?
Move the crane so my webs reach the laser.
Oh, I see.
You're good. Use a laser.
One laser coming up.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy those shutters.
Get down!
Let's go. Almost out. That's our way out. Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
Dang it, Carmen.
One thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Finn, I...
That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go!
These are the guys that can detect invisibility. They're super annoying.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in our tax money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
Lights out for you.
Those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert, though, so be careful.
The original Spider-Man? I don't know, man. I don't know what just happened, but something happened. Yeah, okay.
There. Got it.
I'll get it. I'm supposed to get those things. I guess I better start finding them. This game, I don't think, supports VR, so...
You're right. I don't.
What can I do to change that?
stop going behind my back and stop acting like I haven't thought this through. No one will get hurt when I take down the plaza. No one except Roxxon. You know they deserve it.
Just promise to talk it through with me, okay? I promise to listen. Really listen.
I've made up my mind, Miles. You need to start accepting that.
Then, I'm gonna have to stop you. You need to start accepting that.
If it did support VR, bro, that would be awesome.
He's gone. And Spider-Man's here.
Very scary. At the same time.
I'm through. Meet me in the showroom on the far side of the assembly line.
See you there.
Wait, where? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Okay, don't have to make it so dramatic.
Coming?
Looks like they locked the door. I'll find another way.
What if we went public about Rick's death?
Do you have proof? I don't think the word of two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way.
Rhino in 3, 2, 1.
Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current new firm project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything.
I'm pretty sure so do I. Yep, right.
You
tiny
like
spider.
Immune to your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on.
Now, be finished this!
Oh, about that. I'm not really gonna be meeting up with family until like 5, so I have time.
Gotta steer him toward those tanks. Hope it weakens his armor.
Get him on the ground.
We need to break his armor.
I will give you.
Come out, me. I am not the tiny spider you think I am.
You keep getting up. I'll keep knocking you down.
Oh, but I only need to knock you down once.
Come on, Raina. Oh, shit, this is how I want you to do.
You cannot survive this.
Ayo, chill. There's so much happening at once. Couldn't get enough venom. Are you kidding me?
He doesn't do anything. Be right back. Krieger Sato shut Roxxon down. The right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If thing goes through with her plan... Oh my god. Harlan.
You watched him die. Helpless.
No, no, no!
Go to hell.
Some antibiotics.
Miles? Where have you
been? Pero qué pasó? What are you wearing?
I have to tell you something.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. The Spider-Man. You could have died. Why would you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this is...
Didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. Now I screwed up things with you.
Miles, there is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Guy who doesn't give up. Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside.
You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
People in Harlem, they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out. Gonna take some time to work on music when this is all over. down Finn. I should check the app. See if people need help.
Happy Thanksgiving to you as well. Is it?
Hey, I found Finn Seta, Oscorp Science Center. Closed for renovations.
Oh my goodness. Our energy converter that won the middle school science fair. That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center. Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to.
Prompt to get stealthy. Remember, you can take down guys while crawling on walls, too.
Oh, man. The hostages are all Pete. That's funny. Weird. Very Pete.
Spotted you. Sorry, Miles. Got a wreck.
They saw me. Gotta try again.
I have not tried it yet.
Try crawling on walls to position yourself for a takedown.
I'm not letting those spider monsters down.
You'll never get away with this evil hologram!
Doesn't matter if they're holograms. Those hostages are toast if the guards see me.
I don't know why that was activated, but okay.
Hostages are safe, as long as the guards don't see me. Gotta keep it that way.
God, they saw you. Forever ago?
Oh.
They saw me. Now try again. Hostages.
I know spectacular when I see it, and that's all you, Miles. All hostages freed, huge success. Now that you've gotten the hang of them, the stealth takedowns will give you a boost in power. Nothing like being in the stealth zone.
Gotta remember to bust out a few stealth takedowns next time.
I'm good. How are you?
Come on, Finn.
It's Finn. Leave a message, and I'll listen to it eventually.
It's Miles. I know I'm the last person you want to talk to right now, but you need to listen. Krieger updated the specs on the reactor. If you plug unstable new form into it...
The length of your message has exceeded this user's limit. Please hang up and...
I'll call her later.
Challenge is all about the art of the dodge. Defeat the enemies while taking as little damage as possible. Three hits, and you'll have to restart. Step into the circle when you're ready. Good luck.
Time to dodge.
Okay.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment.
You're joking.
One hit.
God.
All good.
Anyway, I've got to come to. Moving, Miles. Only one chance left.
Got this.
Ranged enemies incoming. Watch out for gunfire. He's pulling the trigger. Look out. And that's three. No worries. I've taken my fair share of lumps, too. Stand in the circle to try again.
Dang, man. Pete's not messing around.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment. That's it. Perfect dodge is one enemy temporarily.
That's a lot of guys. Dodge right there.
I'm always looking for excuses to say spectacular, so spectacular work, Miles. Nice work. Feels like you're picking up some new skills here. Remember, you can one-hit KO enemies after a perfect dodge. Pretty handy, just saying.
One-hit KO? Gotta try that out.
Hello. At useful. That's also useful. Alright, I'm gonna do these two before I continue.
Need to try Finn again.
This user does not accept calls from this number. Please hang up now.
Seriously?
Oof, he just got blocked, Miles. Last training.
Use some bombs.
If you lure guards away from the bomb, you can defuse it without being seen. You give a takedown. Great takedown. Very strategic.
wonder what people think when they see me doing these challenges. Oh, there's Spider-Man. Stealthing holograms. That's totally normal, not weird in any way.
Try luring guards away, then sneaking in to defuse the bombs.
Need to get them away from the bomb.
Anomaly detected. Auditory disturbance detected. Alert. Evidence of hostile activity detected.
Sorry.
Status alert. Search vehicle in progress. Auditory alert. Possible intruder. Remember, your priority is defusing the bombs unseen. You don't need to take out every bad guy to succeed.
Welcome back.
That's tricky. So peaceful knockdown.
Searching for hostile target.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Yeah. research behaviors.
To shut down. Man, it's way too cold for people to be out on the street.
was Miles. Figure out what's going on at Beast. Hey, Genki. I'm gonna talk to Glory about Beast. As me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover by not being undercover. I like it.
Hey, Gloria. What's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other Beast shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. You work too hard.
Yeah, yeah.
When I came to Feast.
Not a fan of camping?
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast. Or what's left.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us, less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
Okay. Suspicious. I should keep talking to people. Maybe I can fix this. Here. I got you.
Thanks, man. I'm trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, and the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Why did you think that?
Got some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
Come up north.
I got a niece up here. Goes to elementary school.
Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. The inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
Hey, you busy?
Working on Speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded. The city swooped in, like, suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
Do you think sabotage?
Definitely. I need to change into my suit.
I was at the other shelter for a while.
Gloria said the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off. Leads to a storm drain. Clogged by... trash. No wonder the pipe burst. Cleared the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
Whoa.
These are definitely the guys I fought at the power station.
Okay, I get the bank heist at the power station, but why mess with the beast?
Let's find out.
You think they'll start running protection again?
Yeah, what?
Oh, crap!
We're not alone, fellas! Guys, fire kick you!
Tell me who's paying you!
You gotta turn on the pump.
Hey, clean up the rivers, guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Mallard's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just
hold that thought. Behind trash. Cool. One valve down, two to go. I'm back. You were talking about winter break reading?
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene and... Oh, I can't put it down.
Are you reading right now? I thought you were helping me.
I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter, 5 minutes.
Dude. These guys are everywhere. Hey guys, wanna tell me who your boss is? No? Okay, fine.
I don't even know.
Don't concern
yourself,
Spider-Man. This here's a private adventure. Just walk away. You don't want to talk to me.
This is why we don't mess with shelters. If you all left Harlem alone, I'd leave you alone. Maybe. Try and get up. You can always run.
You're done, kid! I'm gonna pound you, kid!
Now for the pressure valve. That's two. One more, and I can turn the water back. This one's got a pressure meter. Probably means it's over. The water pressure right in the middle, or it could rupture the pipes again. Still too high. Need to turn on the water at the pump station.
Hey, Genki, can you call the city?
Get him to send someone to Feast North and declare it uncondemned.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult, coming up.
Return of the Goon Squad. Need to get rid of these guys. You're done.
Tell me who you guys work for!
No way in hell! Take this kid out!
I don't know. I'm trying to figure that out. You need to complete the story, and then you need to do something else to get the cat, but I don't know what.
Hey, man. I just overheard. Their boss is in the rack.
Oh, right side? Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now we gotta turn on the water. Need to get the pumps working. She needs.
So, reasons for the boss of this whole shady operation to go after Feast. One, the land it's on, prime real estate. Two, having a shelter in Harlem reduces crime, like, a lot.
And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually needs crime to boss around.
Exactly. But we stopped him. Go team!
Spider-Man? The new one?
Hey there.
Oh, Spider-Man. Hi. Always happy to meet one of you guys.
Yeah, listen. I was fixing the water system, and I noticed your shelter was affected. Should be fixed now, though.
That was you? Inspector just came by, said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man, you've got perfect timing. Don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
Hey, Gloria. It's Miles. I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help. Spider-Man, if you could believe it. Thanks for stopping by. People in the parks have helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
All right. Bye.
No, that reminds me. I have gadgets. It's not a main mission, but it's a mission that it's like a side mission, sort of. The one I just did. Alright.
Hey, I've been talking to a local street artist named Haley. She has a lead on where this whole bad guy Harlem takeover operation is set up.
That's awesome! Where can I find her?
She's super busy helping plan the King's Day parade. But but I'll post to the app as soon as she's free. Oh, and how strong is your ASL? She's deaf.
I'm conversant. You got an A- last semester.
Cool. Talk later.
Are you kidding? How? What? Okay then. This game's awesome. They just 200 pumped me. This is hard. This is super hard. Okay.
Sorry. Aye, aye, Captain.
Then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, oh, the inner demons.
That'll even work.
Well, I messed up. This guy is the scary guy. Because if you can't get him, you're done.
They're gone. It's Spider-Man, I know it.
Demons, how'd things go?
How many are there? Oh my god.
The devil's breath hit. Enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
I'm not really going to jail for the demons.
Yeah, the underground took over the demons' territory kind of by default. Not very dramatic.
Wish it was always this easy.
Daniela, how's it look? D, you there? Someone check on her.
You need to go as well. So I got you. Really easy.
You're down.
Goodbye.
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Jammer could be behind that door. Yep. Demon stuff. Sposal. Need to shut down the jammer. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Taking the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave. Yankee says a street artist named Haley's got a lead on the people messing with Harlem. She can always request it in the app. Genki said you could help me find the guys messing with Harlem. You followed them? It's dangerous. I'm brave.
I'll go there.
Try to shut them down. Hey man, Haley told me where to find our criminal friend's setup. Hoping I could shut down however they're communicating with their boss.
I'll check nearby cell phone towers, do some network surveillance, see if I can figure it out so we can cut the connection.
Dope. Call you when I'm there.
Is anyone still here in the stream? Just wondering. No one's really saying anything, and so there's four people here.
Definitely set up here. I'm gonna clear them out. See if I can shut down this whole operation.
Happy punching, Spider-Man.
Crap, he's not!
I bet you didn't see that coming.
back.
Fellas! This guy's knocked out! You could use a hand over here! I can help!
Here, take five.
Come on!
This ain't looking good, fellas!
How's it doing that? Somebody do something!
Actually, you take this!
Now to get inside.
That gear should lift the door.
Not what I expected. There's gotta be more here. Footprints. That vanish. Okay. Big old do not push button. I'm gonna push it.
Whoa. Hey, pulled network data. Webcam calls to the raft are definitely coming from here.
So cut the network connection, brick the computer, no more boss giving them orders.
Exactly.
The underground basement hideout where they planned all their takedown Harlem schemes. Cool, cool, cool. Can you help me run a hybrid attack?
Sure, but first try V-A-N-E-S-S-A.
Vanessa?
If this setup belongs to who I think it does...
What is this? Who are you?
Oh, crap.
Fisk.
A child playing dress-up, pretending to be Spider-Man.
I can sever the connection from here. Just keep him talking.
Fisk. I stop what you're doing in Harlem. You're done in my neighborhood.
Your neighborhood? How touching. You'll learn that when you cross me, the people you want to protect are the ones who suffer.
What did that mean?
I don't know. But we have to find out.
Dirty Fisk money. Guess we know how he kept these guys loyal, even from prison. I should head back to the park. Tell Haley I took care of these guys.
Miles, Haley texted me. Fisk's guys are attacking CJ Walker Park.
I thought I took them out.
Some were scattered around the neighborhood. You gotta hurry, man. They're going after people at the party.
Tell Haley I'm on my way.
Should have stayed away from my neighborhood.
Get him out of here! You asked for this!
Yeah, I'm gonna end by the 2-hour mark.
He's not bad, kid! My turn!
Okay, that was clean. Do one of these every day.
Harlem's tougher than you on your best day.
Don't worry about it. It's my home too. Hope to see you again.
That was awesome.
This is done in Harlem thanks to us. And don't say no, Miles, thanks to you.
Okay, you're right. We did it together. How's it feel to be Harlem's friendly neighborhood Spider-Man?
Not gonna lie, pretty good.
Oh, almost forgot to tell you. Danica Hart heard what we've been up to. She wants me to come on her show.
Oh, that's awesome. You nervous?
Nervous? No. Oh, crap, what should I wear?
I don't think it matters, since it's a podcast.
Well, what if she can hear that I'm wearing sweatpants? What if she wants to hop on webcam? Oh my god, I gotta get ready. Bye.
I did. Well, I'm gonna end stream here. Thanks to everyone who has been here in stream. I'm gonna be leaving. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe if you haven't. Goodbye.